These spaces, formerly known as the poop yard, doesn't look a lot better.